got to Kansas City on a Friday. My Saturday, I learned a thing or two. For us, man, I didn't have an ID. All the ones from modern world was calling to. I got a track of gas, but he's going by the cells. Almost every time I took a walk, then I put my ear to a bell telephone, and a strange woman started in to talk.
Yeah, what?
What next? Everything's up to date in Kansas City. They've got about as far as they can go. They went and built a skyscraper 7 stories high, about as high as a building ought to grow. Everything's like the dream in Kansas City. It's better than a magic lamp show. It can turn the radiator on whenever you want some heat, with every kind of comfort. They call the Burly Q. For 50 cents, you can see a dandy show.